working a little bit, but she didn't enjoy it. Like us working.
In fact, suffered through every small task. Bart says she knew she was depressed. She saw several doctors over the years, but nothing seemed to work.
Did you have trouble getting to sleep, or were you waking up in the middle of the night? Or both?
Finally, at age 37, Bart was referred to Dr. Wayne Pinkney, a leader in the field of psychiatry, and immediately he recognized many of the
Sorry, down to two lights.
Sadness, loss of interest or pleasure, change in sleep patterns, change in appetite,
yep,
so
it's down to two lights right there.
Add to that, genetics. Depression runs in Barb's family.
So, much like technical disease, where people are born with obesity, they have more acid production in their stomach, but they don't have ulcers all the time. It comes out during times of life stress. That's how we think of depression. It's an illness that you have the genetic potential for, and then during times of life stress, it can come out.
Clinical depression is a serious medical illness that affects more than 12 million people each year.
Still got two lights?
One out of four women and one out of 10 men will suffer. It's not something you bring on yourself.
Maybe the first light just goes pretty quick.
Personal weakness or just can't cope. It's believed that depression may result from a chemical imbalance in the brain. The good news is, treatment may help restore that chemical balance and relieve depression.
This has been just about 10 minutes. Now the second one.
Good, you don't have to stand on a stump to make you fix it. Oh, you're such a sweet.
Get him, Kyle.
What'd you say? Stay away from my car.
Thank you.
quits that. Looky here. Say hi.